Assistance required. Is an officer available?
I'll take care of the location, and we'll start looking for the suspect. You're being detained because you fit the description.
What?
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being arrested for having an open warrant.
Please don't do that.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
Support. Who's available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. You've committed a violation by carrying a weapon without a valid permit. You're being arrested.
Please, don't do that!
I'm taking you to the police station. Please stay calm and... Looks like you have some wounds that I can treat. Please don't move while I apply a bandage. I'm going to apply a bandage. Please don't move. I have an injured person, requesting an ambulance.
We have an emergency. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. Can you tell me what you saw?
I didn't see anything because I wasn't looking. I'm just here because I'm curious.
Support. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. Can you tell me what you saw?
First I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no. I can't really help you.
Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Let me know what you saw.
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
We need assistance.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Dispatch here, we have an emergency.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Okay, good. Can you walk on
your
own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes. Let me stand up. I'll come with you.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
I won't give you a ticket. I'll just leave you with a verbal warning.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
I have to arrest you for carrying a fake ID. Please step to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving.
Excuse me.
Hi, officer. I'm trying to find Burger Heaven. Can you point me in the right direction, please?
Of course. Let me check the map to find the closest one.
I see it's much further than I expected. I appreciate your help, though.
Hi. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Let me see your driver's license and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Sure. A wrecker is en route to your location.
Looks like you need a bandage. Please don't move and let me apply it. Looks like you need a bandage. Please don't move and let me apply it.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Let me know what you saw.
Sorry, officer. I was looking at my phone when I heard the crash.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Tell me what you saw.
I didn't see anything much. I can't help you, officer.
I've got an injured person. I need an ambulance. Thank you.
take a closer look.
Okay, Doc. I can manage, I think.
Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Tell me what you saw.
This person drove too fast. I'm sure of it.
Okay. Let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts.
But I think I'm fine. Okay. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes. Let me stand up.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving without a driver's license.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. This is your accident report.
Okay, thank you, officer.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Excuse me, officer. Can you help me out, please?
Your shift is over.
What's
officer?
Up, officer?
Hey.
Excuse me. Hey, officer. I've always wanted to be a paleontologist, but I can't
don't
even find the giant dinosaur monument.
Get into
monument.
The police van.
Where is it, please? No
sure,
choice.
Sure, it's right here.
It's too far. I'll never get there on time. Thanks anyway.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
As a patrol officer, your duty is never really over.